have a beard or be named Beard.
Jeremiah Masoli comes in and he's chucking. Masoli going deep and it is bobbled by Brandon Banks, who had that in his mitts. Brandon Banks, who ran underneath that toss from Masoli on second down.
Everything on this play worked to perfection. Banks ends up in isolation. He's the lone receiver out there as they go tight. He sells it with that little throttle down as if he's not going anywhere. Blows by Jarrell Gavins, adjusted well to the football.
Just botched it.
Just couldn't bring it in the way Coach Ken Austin would want them to.
And so Jeremiah Masoli is in now. Change of quarterbacks. Will it be a change of fortune? Zips one in. Polaris is on the sideline. Luke Tasker hauls it in. And remember how the Cats scored in the first quarter? It was after a Brandon Banks return.
Yeah, two big plays have kept Ottawa from really grabbing the momentum from that defensive touchdown. The blocked convert and then the big Brandon Banks kickoff return. Jeremiah Masoli and Luke Tasker keep it going with this connection.
Keelan Johnson comes in. See if Jeremiah Masoli goes after him. Masoli looks over the top and right at the first down marker. And Giovanni Aprile has his second career CFL catch. This is a guy who's been around for 4 or 5 years now. Had his first catch last week.
Traded here to Hamilton.
Jeremiah Masoli's got something going here. Rolling out now, using those feet. And finds Jalen Saunders. He's short of a first down, but it'll be second down. And Masoli just offers something a little different, a different look, and it's those feet that move that pocket.
Yeah, providing a little bit of a spark here. And, you know, it's a subtle thing because you don't see him look around and there's no panic. But he recognizes what's going on in the protection scheme to know that you've got the backside guy, Antoine Pruneau, coming free as you saw him. That's why he started rolling to his right on that play.
Masoli swinging it out here. C.J. Gable cut back. Gable down inside the one-yard line. Close to the one-yard line. It'll be first and goal for the Hamilton Tiger Cats. And their fans are staying in, still in. Should Hamilton score here, you never know.
And we talked about this in the early going, Rod, when you're the Ottawa Red
and the Argonauts, two sub-500 teams fighting it out. And the second half in the Eastern Division.
Well, I believe there is. And, you know, I mean, Kent Austin is the same guy that coached this team to back-to-back Grey Cups, coached Saskatchewan to a Grey Cup.
Jeremiah Masoli finishes it out. Final play up.